So I went to VidCon 2022, and let's just say that it was very interesting. Anyways, let's get on to the vlog, baby. Woo!